when I went to Resurrection City in Washington, D.C., following his assassination. I was overwhelmed by the incredible representation of poverty in our country. There were tens of thousands of poor people of all colors who believed that by coming together, they could make a difference. That memory stays with me even now and burns bright behind everything that I do. Since Dr. King's tragic death, people from every community and from every walk of life have searched for answers to the question he posed. What should we as a country be doing to end poverty and the suffering of the poor? What should we as a community of people in the richest nation in the world be doing about injustice? How can we heal the deep wounds, the psychological, economic, and social wounds that are the legacy of slavery? How can we deliver the promised land to everyone? When Dr. Fred Newman and I founded the All-Stars, we took these questions to heart. And over the last three decades, our staff, our volunteers, our business supporters, and our young people have joined together to create living, breathing answers to some very, very hard questions. Because the will Dr. King speaks of must come from all of us, ordinary Americans working together to get rid of poverty and its ugly legacy. And although that day is not yet here, Dr. King's dream will always be our dream, and I and the All Stars Project will not stop in the end until that day comes. In ending, I want to acknowledge the New York Police Department officers and officials who are here in the audience. And express my deepest appreciation for your participation in Operation Conversation, Cops and Kids, and for all that you do. I also want to acknowledge the community members who are here from the New York City Housing Authority, who have been leading a battle to maintain public housing for its 650,000 residents as the city makes a move to close it. I deeply love all of you. And finally, my deepest appreciation goes out to the donors in this room and around the country who have made it possible for poor kids to be exposed to experiences that will allow them to continue to develop and grow and have a voice in their future. Thank you all so very much for coming.